Hello everybody and welcome to my Let's Play on Skyrim. This is my second episode of this series, which I think is pretty damn cool, if you ask me. So yeah, I might do a few episodes every day, maybe. Yeah, I've got school. So yeah. So yeah, let's get to it.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
What was that?
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen! Now!
We are routed!
That's the end of that.
An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Yes, he does.
Didn't you hear me?
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed for weeks.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my things.
Power.
where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
You won't take us alive.
Let's see where this goes.
Yeah, I think we're doing too much. sister, the Batman, she just got hurt. It's horrifying.
Fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he? I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself.
Maik wishes you well. Maik is very practical. He has no need for mysticism. That's close enough. You picked a bad time to get lost.
Let's go.
afraid someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. Don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. What was that?
Thought I heard something. Guard posted outside.
He did. Keep your eyes peeled. Don't think you're alone. You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here.
If I've not already said, then I am probably gonna like not. I think I have, but I'm not gonna focus on like fire magic, like flames, firebolt, fireball, stuff like that. Because I just think even if fire works, it's gonna hit. I think it's one of the weaker ones. Because if you get like the fire upgrades.
Where's my uncle?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I don't know. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
It's not as good as Richard, but, you know, some
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around here. That makes two of us. Imperial Province to work with my brother Lucan.
Right, guys, we're gonna have to end the episode there.